Welcome back, guys, to another YouTube video on Minecraft Story Mode. And we're still where I left us. So we've just talked to Lucas and we've told him about Petra. I don't even want to say anything mean to him because I like him and I didn't want to break Petra's
trust. Well, at least that's not
trust,
made of wool.
But
must be all sorts of hidden water systems in this place.
I reckon it's a wool. I know. I want to pull the switch. And there's a button over there, but the switch is on bottom. Button! When you see a button, what do you do? You press it.
It didn't do anything.
You press it. What?
Sounds like the music is coming through the wall.
Yes. Right. So we need another button. We need some more things. There's a lever.
Neat!
Talk to Petra.
Hey, Petra. Ever seen anything weirder than this place?
Actually, yeah. I once saw a villager dig a huge trench and fill it with, like, a million carrots.
Right then.
How do you think Soren managed to get out of here without leaving any clues behind?
He is the greatest builder of all time. If anybody knew how to put in the secretest of secret doors, it's him.
I guess I'm gonna keep looking around.
Look away.
What do you think I should do, guys? Should I tell her? Should I tell her? Should I tell her? I'm gonna break a secret. I'm break a trust.
Lucas knows something.
How much of something?
He sees you're not feeling well.
I'm trying to hide it as best I can, but
you take care of you. I'll take care of Lucas. I'll be back.
I'll be here.
Okay, well, guys, I'm gonna go press that button and see what it does now. What will this button do for us? We do not know, but we shall press it to find out.
It didn't do anything.
Again? Oh, blimey now. Look at that happy face. What a lovely face. Bunch, this is what a lovely bunch. Right then, that looks more like clay from this point of view. It's a bit hard to move around in this game, as we can see.
Hey, Jesse.
The lever.
I kind of need to get at that lever you're blocking.
Yay! What we do?
Thanks. You?
Hey, Jesse.
How are you holding up?
I'm not the one you need to worry about.
You haven't found a way out of here, have you?
Honestly, nope. I haven't even been looking. I just need a little alone time right now.
You know what? Never mind.
Now this button must do something. Now it must. I hate this game. Push the button. Push the button. Punch it. Whatever you want to do. Now it does something.
That's weird.
Nope. No, it's not.
Hey, everyone, I think I found Soren's way out.
You think? You mean you know?
Way to go, Jesse.
That one time went quick.
Nice sleuthing, Jesse. Sorry I wasn't more help back there. When I think back to how I ran all over Endercon looking for Ivor.
Don't even worry about it, Petra, and don't apologize.
Thanks. We'll check out the rest of the house. See if we can find Soren before he finds us.
Nice house, isn't it? Very nice house.
Guess the water system isn't just for the outside. Not that the outside was actually the outside.
No, I don't think it was really the stand outside. Really, guys, what do you think? No.
You could fit hundreds of people in here, but it doesn't look like it's being used for much of anything.
Nope.
Let's see what's going on behind this door.
Punch it! Punch it!
And I call that one Symphony in E. A new composition to celebrate. My newest discovery.
That's him!
This time, I observed Soren place a block on top of another block.
What the?
Rudimentary. As
it's just a recording.
Sign of undeniable intelligence. I hope I'm not imagining things.
After all that, he's not even here?
What? That's impossible. We saw them walking up the stairs.
Came all this way, and for what? We're no closer to Soren than before.
It's recorded.
Well, this record didn't turn on by itself.
Nope, it never, Jesse.
That's good point. I guess he really likes the sound of his own voice then.
Maybe there's something useful in this record. My next step is figure out what he's talking about.
Whether there might be able to be persuaded to build collaboratively. I've worked up a simple set of building instructions to inspire them. I will disguise myself and hide among them in order to observe them more closely.
Hide among who?
Jesse? Do you think Soren is talking about them? Then again, everything else about this guy has been pointing to crazy.
I guess everybody needs hobbies. Even if they are really, really, really dangerous. You think he's actually training Endermen to build stuff?
I think he thinks he's training Endermen to build stuff.
Let's look around, see what we can find out.
We'll look at the Endermen soon, won't we? Yes, we will.
Olivia, check it out.
An Enderman suit? Either Soren's got a very unique fashion sense, or... Wait a second!
Looks like a taller one was hanging there. It's missing.
Because Soren must be wearing it. This is the disguise he was talking about.
You mean,
in order to walk amongst the Endermen, you have to become an Enderman.
I can see him. I just saw him. Let's put the Enderman suit on.
It's morphin' time! Enderman!
Stinky, but it fits.
Ugh, more than kinda stinky, I'm sorry to say. It's so weird. I know it's you in there, but I still don't want to look at you.
Right, that's it for now, guys. So, boom!